Hey, what's up guys? How are you doing? Welcome back to the channel and thank you for joining me. If you're new here, welcome. It's really nice having you here. Do subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button and the notification bell right beside it. So, the Phantom X is Tecno's latest device and it's also their most expensive phone yet. In fact, on the box of the Phantom X, it says, for the ones who are worth it. Anyway, the Phantom X has some impressive specs and features. In this video, I'm going to be talking about everything you should know about the Tecno Phantom X. My name is Yudi, I talk about tech. Let's shoot. So first, let's start with the design and the build quality of the Tecno Phantom X. It's a well-built device rocking a glass back which is textured, so fingerprint smudges shouldn't be too much here. It has Gorilla Glass 5 protection on both the front and rear of the device. That's good. The cameras are vertically aligned at the center of the device and I'm not a fan of how the camera looks like. I like that they are the center, but I don't know, maybe it's because of the way the flash is put up at the side. I just don't like the camera layout. Anyways, right below the cameras we see the Tecno Phantom branding. The buttons are on the right side of the device. That's the volume rockers and the power button. Up top, we have the secondary microphone and the dual SIM card plus memory card slots. There is nothing on the left side of the device. Now, at the bottom of the device is where the ports are located. That's the audio jack and the USB Type-C ports. The microphone and speaker grill are also at the bottom. There are no stereo speakers on here. The Phantom X is not a small phone. It's a big phone. It looks a lot like the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. It has a 6.7-inch Super AMOLED 1080p 90Hz display. Awesome. By the way, if you're enjoying the video so far, give this video a like so YouTube will recommend this video to other people and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Towards the top left corner of the display, just like the S10 Plus, we see the dual selfie cameras. And just like the S10 Plus, it has an under the display fingerprint sensor. And the display of the Phantom X is curved, just like the S10 Plus. I'm not really sure which I prefer, curved displays or flat displays. How about you? Do you prefer flat displays or displays that curve towards the edges? Let me know in the comments below. Let's chat about it. The cameras on the Tecno Phantom X are 5 in number, 3 at the back and 2 up front. At the back, we have a 15 megapixel main camera which is capable of shooting 4K video at 60 frames per second, a 13 megapixel telephoto camera capable of 2x optical zoom, and an 8 megapixel ultrawide camera. Now up front we have another huge megapixel count, a 48 megapixel selfie camera which is capable of just 1080p video recording, and an 8 megapixel ultrawide camera which is useful for those group selfies. For the software front, the Phantom X is running Android 11 based on HiOS 7.6. And guess what? No ads. There are no ads for the Tecno Phantom X. There's even a feature on the Phantom X that blocks ad promotion. Now, a lot of people will say the Phantom X is overpriced, and I think this is the reason why. Because smartphone brands do make money from showing ads on their phones. So because there are no ads on the Phantom X, the only money they make is at the point of sale. By the way, the Phantom X costs $460 or 228,000 naira, which will make it Tecno's most expensive phone. The Phantom X only has one variant, that's the 8GB of RAM and 256GB of storage variant. The Phantom X is sporting a gaming chipset, the MediaTek Helio G95. So gaming on this device is great, no problems there. We get a 4700mAh battery with 33W of fast charging, which will charge the Phantom X from 0 to 70% in 30 minutes. So that's it. Do tell me what you think of the Tecno Phantom X. Would you consider it to be your next phone? Let me know in the comments below. Remember to give this video a like by hitting the thumbs up button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. My name is Yudi. This is Yudi Shoots. Thank you so much for watching and you'll see me in my next video.